You know, laughter is the best medicine. So, ladies and gentlemen, I've got a special comedian that I've watched from Uganda, Nigeria, so many countries, man. I can't mention him. Uganda, Kenya, Chibolia, so many. Ladies and gentlemen, this guy is handsome, but he's super funny. And tonight, he's wearing a jacket that he wore in about 3 shows I've attended. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Vaema!
Thank you. Music, I quit by face mask. So quit on a music so that to quit the career. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Good evening. Thank you. My name is Vaema, as my friend has mentioned. Yeah, and I know maybe some people may be seeing me for the first time. Yeah. In case Mwarium Fidecom 2019, you remember? Yeah, I'm the guy who lost. So easy description. Number ninchula. Every time, wherever I go, when I want to introduce myself, kulalanda mutu machine talk. Abe uchungu, bobu nkosha, kutifye, umfuike flat na yoye, wali umfuikako. Yeah, but very soon, we're going to grow big. Yeah, thank you. Yeah, feel for the fwede, if you know, being an artist, shan fidya, now you are forced to kula fwede, if you are a puka, but nangu tufwede, if you have a pongo, shiba abantu, now a pongo, shikunga ndati, watatavere kunchito, kanshi watata kunchito, kapuwa, ima, walifuka wapari, last year, jaku wati, ulimupongo, shibat kunchito, ulikapuwa. Yeah, you know, looking at how things are moving nowadays, like technology has taken everything and things are moving very fast. Back in the days, kwale batinga mrefu kushita discuss as a family, you have to gather that once more ikala. Ero pastor bafyo muntu umo to chair the meeting. Ngaifine tuikele like a room, like I'm chairing the meeting. Ofo vale ikala kare. Mwashita discuss fila fine bashkuru venu wa mishita address pa mwaya. But nowadays, things have changed. Whatever meeting you have to have, you have to form a WhatsApp group. Nanguli sambori yamfwa, kuda bafina bakuadinga mutalezi, mutalezi sambori yamfwa, you have been added by Shanshan yuko. Mulamu ye WhatsApp group mwakana nefintu, pa 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 pa. Simple! Things have advanced. And even talking of diseases, there has been a number of diseases that have come in the past 50 years. Now, me, I've been thinking to say, I ain't Isaiah. Maybe somewhere, somehow, kwari woko wakumana zi diseases, they have a WhatsApp group somewhere where they discuss. Eh? So now I've been thinking to say, okay, kwari wako WhatsApp group ya ma diseases in shadimi nini nani? AIDS. It's very forming a WhatsApp group somewhere. Niba admin. Now, I've been thinking to say, okay, if there is that WhatsApp group, then meaning that there are some behaviors of some members of that WhatsApp group. Kwalu afiatika member WhatsApp group. Yama diseases. Kena kesa fi once in a year. Ka isa kasaba ida pa pa pa. Hey, chan chan chan. Kaba pina pressure avantu. Within a month. Kaluba. Kolela. Kwa lwafi tumbito kwa zituwe na tuposte a few WhatsApp group forwarded messages. Pa, pa, pa. But I want to tawaya virenga. Tufuwa attention, but tawaya virenga want to messages. Diseases like ichiseseya, ichipute. Number, kwa lwafi kwa maybe in that WhatsApp group, are you with me? In that WhatsApp group, maybe kwa lwafi ati, kwa lwafi disease, icha ishine isafye. You admin tapala for lelanda iwe yo iwe cha cha hey iwe cha number cha sa monatika pressure kaisa chani abantu bachi mina iwe tetule iwe fi admin iwe iwe teka nye sana uri mwache sana iwe tule iwe ba AIDS if iwe cha cha kuchifukushi ukwisa monafi at Ebola left I feel like defeat by admin. Now, I've been thinking to say, this guy in that WhatsApp group, he was added, but by the time I'm adding him WhatsApp group, phone ya kwa risa to make a screen. So this guy has not been leading him a message as if she took a WhatsApp group mulia. So now that he has repaired screen ya phone ya kwe, ilo asa sangama messages. Kusa sanga tawe ba admin ba edzi ba le tinya bantu yo chani na ba ichabe na ebola ba liya chani tu chani chani bantu ba lifuru ilo asa pisha mopena toke. So for achita edzi kuwa iche fi WhatsApp group mono. Ala mwenapu. And that's how we had COVID. You know, trying to take over AIDS. I'm trying to COVID. But again, me, I'm thinking it's not fair with what we are doing to COVID. We've lived with AIDS for so many years. But COVID only came last year. And in Zambia, in March, we only had 2 cases. Only 2 cases. And the whole country masked up. 2 cases. But for AIDS, we've lived with it. How many people have been wearing condoms all these years? It's not fair. So I've been thinking to say, we've not given AIDS the attention that we've given COVID. It's not fair. Okay, what if we are going to use the approach we've used to fight COVID, let's use the same approach to fight AIDS. Each time you sanitize your hands, we give you a condom. You sanitize your hands like they give you a condom. You go shopping, mom go shopping out, no, shanshani, put on your face mask, condom. Yes, let's be fair. AIDS, we've lived with it for so many years. Like, you know, it's not fair the way these guys are selling a face mask in a bus station. It's not fair. What if we use the same approach to sell condoms? Like, you guys are very free. I love my face mask, chili bite, na condom up. Imagine, umuntu asashita condom alimu bus. Hello, I back seat. No, let's be free. Hello, that didn't pass on condom, but you can boo you up. No, our mommy was passing condom. You know, it's not fair. Hello, what pedal and I have pedal and I, oh, mommy, my condom, yan. Hello, passing, okay. Hello, drive, I ain't sure, bass, hello, I saw two com guys. Ah, but drive and make an infant and get on drama condom. No, it's not fair. It's not fair. And that's the reason why I think even the government is not fair. Look at how the Minister of Health has been so serious on fighting COVID. So I've been thinking to say, what if the ministry had put in the same energy to fight AIDS? Like the Minister of Health comes every day to give an update. Yes, you are there seated. And then here is a journalist from ZNBC, whichever media, Diamond. Blan, are you able to get me? Hello, Blan? It's like in the studio, they're not getting. Hello, Blan? Okay. So we are here at Indeke House, where we are expecting the Minister of Health, Dr. Chitalichrufia, to give an update on the number of people that have had sex without using condoms. So now we are crossing over to the minister to give an update. And here is the minister. Hello, fellow countrymen and women. Fellow countrymen and women, in the last 24 hours, our surveillance team did conduct a research and did conduct a test to find out the number of people that have had sex without using condoms. And the following are the figures that we've gotten. Lusaka has recorded 1,200 people that have used, that have had sex without using condoms. Ndola has recorded 400. Chirundu border has recorded 350. And Nakonde border has recorded 250. The accumulative total is 1,500. In case if I've messed up with the math, the Minister of Education is here, will be able to correct me when his time comes to address the nation. Honorable Minister, don't forget to, yeah. And it has been observed that in these borders, especially Chirundu border and Nakonde border, we have a number of truck drivers that are entering our entry points without condoms. So as a ministry, we are fighting very hard to make sure that condoms are distributed equally. And we have our frontline workers who are working tirelessly hard in these border centers. The sex workers are cooperating with the Ministry of Health to ensure that they give us the correct number of people that are having sex without condoms. So as you can see from the figures that I've given you, Lusaka is recording the highest. So please, we are encouraging all people, if you are considering to come to Lusaka, Lusaka is now the hotspot. Don't forget to carry yourself condoms. So it's now time for donations. So we have the USAID, Discover Health. They have a donation to make. Please, over to you. Thank you very much. We are coming from USAID, Discover Health. And we want just to recommend the government of Zambia for what you are doing. And as an organization, we feel like we want to support what you are doing. So we are going to donate 13,000 kwacha. This money will be used to give the frontline workers, who we are calling the sex workers, because they need to be promoted. And also we are contributing 15 packets of condoms, so that they can be given to people that are having sex without condoms. Thank you very much for that donation. And we'll make sure that each and every donation is accounted for. Yeah. And we'll make sure that even the condoms are distributed equally. And I know there are some people who are not taking this seriously. Please, wear condoms each time you have sex, so that together we can fight AIDS. Until the next update will be given. So the next update will be given tomorrow. Thank you so much. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much. My name is Maema. Thank you.
You know, this guy always makes my days. Are you having a nice time?
How about people from home? I know I can't get you, but are you having a nice time? Than did that people at home. So, you know, ladies and gentlemen, my brother there just reminded me of something. It just made my mind open wider about the seriousness of this disease. You know, where I come from, this is how sad the situation is. But if we keep talking about this, keep talking about the fight, we keep pushing the fight, then definitely Zambia is ending AIDS. And if we keep being open about the talks about HIV and AIDS, definitely.